He's level 7? Jesus. Okay. Spirit transformation elixir recipe. Yeah, they're all in the 100,000 hills. I don't have enough sect points to do any of that. Contribution too low. Oh, and I don't have enough that anyways. Oh yeah, I'm in the golden coordinate, huh? Oh, no one is at our sect. Tao Tang sect or Kang Tao sect and Wen Tao town. Require Ultima sand. Not enough days left. Nebulous timber. Yeah, let's go. We got one Ultima sand. We might as well go in here and check it out, right? And then we got to go back to our sect and start leveling it up again.
Thank you.
A yuling? Round 2. Okay, I see how that works. So I should go and gather everything up before I do that. Got it. Next time. Prestige, monster sweep, unexpected monster, raid whore, building maintenance, monster rampant. Yeah. I'm guessing the shield blocks whatever. Yeah. Yeah, it blocks whatever it's facing. And that's pretty good. Thank you. I've never picked let them cultivate before. I might try that. What on it? Need more lightning gems. First, I need the G1 transformation thing. Buy that. Kill prestige, unexpected monster, kill a traitor, sect maintenance, holy spring, and rampant monsters. I wonder if we can get a second shield that spins around. That'll make us basically invincible to range attacks. Thank you. Tyrant's Flame right now. And I need to finish it. So I'm going to go and talk to someone for like a minute. And I'll be back. That. I just gotta finish a bunch of stuff, you know? Do I need to do that? No. Okay. Wait, what? Oh. I can't let them cultivate. Got it. My shield reflected it to him and he died. Oh, that's fantastic. I love it. Okay. We are done. Days it only gets them me that much. Okay, that's pretty good. Oh, okay. Yeah, we don't need that. So the only thing we can really do here is buy these. So now I have two sword things. Yeah, just buy these. And then we're gonna convert them here into lightning fruit. All right. So one or two. Skip months. Our mood is still pretty good. Yeah, skip this month. We got to learn new abilities, man. Hatred up. Who are you and why do you hate me? How have I been? I must admit, I've come here to ask. Just spill it. I've come past by you on here wailing. I was taking a stroll, straight outside. The girl stopped me, but from the village, I'm envious. As soon as she mentions you, can't see why I had to respond. She took out a letter and asked me to give it to you. She ran back to the village. Yukong Village? On the eve of the foolish old man's death, the village was filled with wailing and gnashing of teeth. While we were making funeral arrangements, someone found a handwritten note among his belongings. It said, "We must invite you to the sky burial he organized for himself, to thank you for all the help you have provided over the years. We humble villagers can never repay you. We just hope you can attend this occasion and fulfill the old man's wish." Excuse me? Who? Cinder Town. Oh, all the way at the beginning? Thank you. that was rude. Like, really rude. All I want to do, okay? All I want to do. Is look around. But no. You want to fight me, thieves? You'll never win. What a weird event to have happen when I'm in the golden core. This would be much more challenging if I was lower realm. Oh, the shield killed it. Oh my. It whipped. I imagine if I didn't have the no cooldown, that would have taken a while. I would have still won, but it would have taken a while. This better have an amazing result. Because so far, it's kind of boring. I would rather be farming right now for my next level up. I spent a month down here. Jesus. What a waste. Got the bamboo chip. Oh. Oh, select destiny you want to delete. None of them. Hello? I want them all. Oh, fine. Yep. Got it. Level up. In the sect. I do it. I ain't got time to worry about other things, alright? Gross. Earth. This game might have a small memory leak, but I noticed that the longer I'm playing, the longer the loading time is. Not a bad memory leak, but... Or it's just really bad at optimizing like events that happen during the course of the video game. Spirit husk. Build the sect. What? Where is it? That is not worth it. It's not worth it. I don't know why you ask me for advice. I don't know who you are. Nope, don't want that one. righteous point.
Okay.
This is like the first game of this type with this type of setting, and it's pretty good. There's also the cultivation thingy with like kind of like RimWorld style. I didn't really like that one. It's a tornado of lightning. You know, it's pretty much the same thing with summoning this. So. I didn't get any of the things I need. Oh, great. Fantastic. Ugh. Oh, we got 12. Nice. Yeah, and this is me, okay, playing with like max drop rate. Can you imagine if I didn't? Oh my god. It would not be fine at all. The grind must be insane. Thank you. Okay. Could have been better. Ooh, this looks promising. It says that this is a hard difficulty. I'm excited to see if it's actually hard. It took us 9 days to do that. That's pretty good. I need to increase my movement speed more. Just to let me move around the map more. Hey, we got a G1 back. We don't need that. Lightning. Learn. Ooh, it's fast. Ooh, it's fast. Okay, not bad. thunderous punishment